Publix also doing its small part to support the people of Ukraine. Today, the chain announced it has removed all Russian-made vodka from its liquor stores. You can find full coverage of the war in Ukraine anytime at WFLA.com or on our WFLA app.